In this video, I'll show you how to edit your assignment notebook and how to submit it. This is assignment 1. Please read the markdown texts carefully and then run the code cells. The first cell is for necessary libraries importing, and then some texts. Now this cell is the cell for your task. You can see not implemented error. This is a reminder to remind you that this cell is for your solution. Don't forget to comment this line of code. If you don't do this, you get this not implemented error. So let's comment it. And then the following two lines of code are instructions for your solution. You can uncomment them or copy them. Now let's type something here. This following cell is for sanity check for your code. Since I didn't implement correctly, I got an error. You can see a lot of this not implemented error. It will appear anywhere if there is a task. At the end of each task, you may see a cell like this. No code involved, just telling you this cell is for tests. Actually, this cell is for the system to automatically grade your assignments. You don't need to do anything to this cell, just leave it as it is. You don't need to even run it, but if you run it, it doesn't matter. Now finally, if you are satisfied with your solutions and ready to submit your notebook, let's go back to this assignments folders. But before click submit, we can check our assignments by validating it. Click this validate. As I didn't implement everything correctly, I got lots of errors here. Then you can go back to your notebook to modify the solutions. When you have passed the validation and you are satisfied with the solutions, you can click submit. So that's all for notebook editing and submitting.